In this session, we're going to look at how we can use Civil 3D to produce color, black and white, and grayscale output. On my screen, I've got a sample project. I'd like to demonstrate how to plot it using all three methods. The way we do this is through the use of a color table. Let me launch the plot command. And I am going to plot, we'll just select my current printer. I'm going to plot a window, and I will select this much of my drawing. Looks like based on fit to paper, this will fit at just about 60 scale. I always like to plot to a scale, so let's set that to 60 and then we'll center the plot. First, I'm going to print this using the standard ACAD pens. Let's click preview. I'll click continue. Here we can see a preview of that plot, and as you can see, it's going to print in color. Let me close this. Next, we'll use the grayscale pen table. I'll come down and click preview. And here we can see how that drawing is going to print using grayscale values. Let me close this. And then we'll finally use monochrome. When I click preview, now we'll see that this drawing is going to print using the color black. So using Civil 3D, it's very easy to plot using color, grayscale, or black, simply by adjusting your color table.